The United States Coast Guard says it will up security around the 27 tanker vessels currently docked off the Southern California coast. This comes with the price of oil plummeting amid the coronavirus lockdown. And right now, oil companies are desperately trying to find places to store all the excess oil. Commander Marshall Newberry says because of the unique nature of this situation, the United States Coast Guard is constantly evaluating and adapting new procedures. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.